Top Gear has been done by Top Gun. And what's mad is the lad flying that is now off to do a paper round.